Daniel.
Yes, he was, as he joined the play. Jets have a couple of shorthanded goals this year. Schwartz into the zone, across for Laterra. Great pass to Steen. He walks right in a drive, and then hit the back of the goal. What a pass there. Now Tarasenko for Laterra. Out high again to Steen. Steen fires it. They score! Tipped by Schwartz. And a power play goal ties the game.
Good entry into the offensive zone, and the Blues fans here in Winnipeg loving it. Schwartz with a little redirection right in front of the net. This is a very cohesive entry into the offensive zone led by Schwartz from Wilcox, Saskatchewan. And he plays it across to Laterra. And this was the first part here where it gets played back to Steen, who just misses on the short side. And then Laterra again. Steen's got his head up all the way. Steen's not thinking he's going to score from there. He's looking at the blade of the stick of Schwartz the whole way. And that is just an excellent play by Alexander Steen to the kid with great hockey sense, Jaden Schwartz.
His eighth of the year, first in four games. And the power play goal at 5:14. And we're tied at one. Jackman's shot blocked. And now the Jets to center, tipped in by Lowry, who was in the box, and the Blues scored that goal. And then Lowry finishes his check on Petrangelo. Blues dump it in off the corner and grabbed by Trouba and the former Michigan Wolverine. Four for a leak onto Scheifele. Now into Lowry. He comes in and a wrist shot. And then he was hit by Petrangelo as he gets back at Lowry.
Backus has really been leading by example on the ice, hasn't he? I mean, there's a lot of different ways to contribute to your team. And, you know, in the first period, when there was a hit from behind by Wheeler, Backus stood up. And there you see Lowry, left winger, going right at Petrangelo. And Lowry has played with an edge to his game. There's no question about that. But the Blues stick together. They've talked an awful lot, John, about team toughness. It doesn't just take one guy. It takes all five guys to observe what's going on. Let's take a look at our dirt cheap snapshot of the game. Look at these guys here. Zach Bogosian on the left. Alex Petrangelo up top in the back row. That's quite a group of phenomenal NHL